Hey guys, we're here for our 10th anniversary in the Spiritual Wilderness and Solitude in the Noah Cottage. Man, we're gonna have fun.
It was December 3rd and you saw me like an angel. We fell in love, yet we were complete strangers. I couldn't believe it, the girl of my dreams looking at me was meant to be. And now I see what the Lord has done for me. It started on November, then we started dating on December 24th. I couldn't ask for more, a woman of God with a calling, praying for a man when he's falling, with beautiful eyes preaching Jesus Christ. A woman of God like Proverbs 31, the virtuous one. I believe you were sent by God, the Holy One. I pray for a girl just like you all day and night, and never giving up the Lord's test. That's what he did. He blessed me.
We're here at the Savior Prayer Building. Come on and follow me. So here we are inside the Prayer Savior Building. It's really nice and quiet in here and really warm.
Then 3 weeks after, I pray to the Master, putting a ring in her finger, making a covenant before the Lord. Then she submitted. I asked her to be my wife and she committed before the Lord. Yes, we did it. On February 3rd, it was just us and Jen and Serge. When we emerged, the Lord had intervened. And yes, she became my queen. He took me out of the gutter when I was alone. He sent me a wife and a child that I could call my own.
I want to thank the Apostle, Pastor Deveney, and Sister Bonnie for really blessing us here at the Spiritual Wilderness and Solitude.
Yes, thank you and God bless you.
We had an amazing time for our 10-year anniversary and we recommend this to everyone.
And now that we're together, ordained by the Lord, it will last forever. I thank the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. These are more than words.